The Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs is aware of the challenges of managing COVID-19 at home. A good oral hygiene routine is a key strategy to maintaining a healthy mouth and body. This is particularly important for persons who have been tested positive for COVID-19. Whether you are isolating at home or in a healthcare facility, your oral health plays a huge role in your recovery. According to a new international study led by McGill researchers, infected and inflamed gums may result in higher rates of complications and more fatal outcomes for individuals diagnosed with the SARS-CoV-2 virus. The study suggests that gum disease may be associated with higher risks of complications from COVID-19 and discover that COVID-19 patients with gum disease were 3.5 times more likely to be admitted to the intensive care unit, 4.5 times more likely to need a ventilator, and 8.8 times more likely to die when compared to those without gum disease. Gum disease is a common dental problem in St. Lucia, which is mostly preventable in the early stages by maintaining good daily oral hygiene through brushing, flossing, water rinsing, and getting regular dental checkups. Periodontitis, also referred to as gum disease, is a serious infection of the gums that causes inflammation. In the study led by McGill researchers, it was found that blood levels of biomarkers which indicate inflammation in the body were significantly higher in COVID-19 patients with gum disease, which may explain the higher rates of complications for those patients. If periodontitis is left untreated, the inflammation can spread throughout the body. The staff of the dental services unit therefore encourages you to take care of your mouth, brush and floss your teeth daily, practice water rinsing and chewing sugar-free gum when you are unable to brush in a timely manner, and visit your dentist for a professional cleaning at least once a year. A healthy mouth can prevent many complications, not just related to COVID-19, but for persons with non-communicable chronic diseases such as diabetes and heart disease. Let us all take time to care for our oral and overall health.